And a Brooklyn school took a break from their regular class schedule to take part in the National Black Lives Matter Week of Action. News 12's Arnold Davick giving us a look at their three-day-long virtual teach-in.
A virtual panel moderated by sixth graders at MS 839, and they're asking tough questions.
What do students, their families, and teachers at an integrated school have to do to make Black Lives Matter at school?
Their three-day virtual teach-in for the school community was part of the Black Lives Matter at School Week of Action campaign. Staff and students joined by experts.
We wanted people to feel hope and urgency around these issues. We wanted them to know why Black Lives Matter is necessary. We wanted to definitely inspire people to take action.
The NYC Outward Bound School has always been committed to diversity, prioritizing nearly half of their seats to low-income, multilingual learners and students in temporary housing.
We need to shift past just celebrating diversity, and we really need to start centering Black voices, listening to our Black students about what they need to make our schools stronger places.
The panel discussing how changes such as mandating Black and ethnic studies, hiring Black teachers, and funding counselors instead of cops would be a step in the right direction to leveling the playing field for students of color.
Specifically, Black and Latinx are disproportionately punished more than other races of students.
Schools are places where you always get like a restart. There's always a Monday, there's always a next period, there's always a new year, and so that there's always an opportunity to imagine things a little bit differently.
Organizers saying it's important to continue the work and discussions beyond this week of action. Arnold Davick, News 12.